Hello, and welcome back to Anno 2205. So today, I got on to upload an episode, and I found that there were no, not none of my Anno recordings were saved. So we had the first episode, but I recorded like five other episodes, and they weren't there when I got back, so that's kind of annoying. And if this one doesn't save, then we're gonna have to find an alternate method of getting these episodes on the web. So that's all I had to say for the start here. So if this one doesn't get deleted, or if nothing happens to this episode, then I'm sorry, and everything's gonna look a lot different because, as I said, we're like five episodes ahead here. Maybe not that many, but like at least three. Let's head in. So just in case, I'll tell you a bit about things that are happening here. So we established a trade route between our Arctic region and our starting region, and we're trading neuro implants and vitamin drinks. And so, I guess you could show the cities. Let's go here.
Quality work, you'll see.
Okay, someone just said something. And if my voice cuts out, it's because it's lagging. Okay, now we're back. So, this is what our city looks like now. Let me just go in for a cinematic view of the whole city. Also, I figured out how to rotate the camera. This thing, I can't make this move slower across the field. So that's annoying. But
consumer analyses show unfulfilled demand for specific commodities.
So you can scroll across. We got our mine over here. We made Orange Lane, which is basically a million of these farms. You can upgrade these farms, but that costs graphene, which I didn't really want to use, even though we got this producer down here, which we got from lifting up this arc. And we got some level 2 buildings.
It's not
these
like working
larger
for a company,
buildings.
It's like helping a mate.
So we can now go to the operator section. And we built all these things, we got all this done. We now have a ton of unemployed workers. Not super high on power still, but that doesn't matter too much. And yeah, this is algae farm.
Do I have
so
to remind
maybe,
you of your duties?
Maybe sometime I'll make a video where we just look at all the buildings and kind of just spend a day in the life of
my humble
a person
fall
who
wall.
Lives here. And we built this bridge too, or are building it. With super alloys, which are made in the Arctic. So I'll show you the Arctic now. The Arctic it's pretty difficult to get through the Arctic. No, I want. Okay, we gotta go up here. It's the orbital view. These two things we knew from.
All right, what can I do for you?
Before, I'm military level 4 now.
Let me give
and
you a tip.
Here.
Pun intended.
You can vote on different corporations that are going to have effects on what kind of things you get. Like, these are the kind of things you can get from having those corporations at that point. I voted for these guys down here, Cassian Industries. And I'm guessing that at some point we're going to get these, but I don't really know what all that's about. And here in Achaia Flows, which is the
don't
place
know
that
if
I
told you, but I have this warehouse here. We could do some business.
Okay. And we had another intervention. Like, remember, we did the battle before, and I was able to play it on advanced difficulty. And in fact, I think I was in the middle of that when I left, and for some reason, I'm not still on that, which is annoying.
Our confidence in you proved well justified.
Okay.
How serendipitous. I need someone reliable for an assignment, and here you are.
Can you... Wait, I already did this. I already did that quest, though. Okay. I'll finish that later, then. So it's the Arctic. We only get these tiny little buildings, and every building has to have a factory next to it. Because they produce heat, as you can see by all these lines. And people are a problem. Power gets drained extremely easily, even though you can get a lot of it. It gets drained way, way quicker than anywhere else. But we can make neuroimplants, which uses 4 molybdenum per minute. And costs a ton of energy. I think this is it here. No, that's a community center. That's like a, it's like a bar or a tavern. And here it is. So it requires 96 energy and 40 people. And we're actually doing pretty good here in the Arctic right now.
It's cold out there,
isn't
it? We
got scientists up here. And we haven't even gotten anywhere close to getting all this stuff, but we got this plasma smelter, which I think is here. Yep. And yeah, that's basically where we're at now. And I think that we should finish that intervention that we left, or maybe this quest. So where's my boat? The command boat. Ah, we also claimed this island. Put another generator there.
Copy that.
Let's go and tow the scientists. Go, command boat, go! Let's zoom in on the command boat. Okay, now I'm kinda... I don't like how you can't, like, do a slow-mo view or something. That'd be nice. Kind of have to look at things while they're still if you want to get a good picture.
On our way.
And annoyingly, we have to tow these guys one by one, but it'll happen eventually. So while that guy's doing that, what do we need? We just need more scientists for the rest of this stuff? Yeah, a lot more scientists, it looks like. So, we need these guys, the normal guys, to operate the our buildings, because the scientists don't operate any buildings besides like this neuroimplant facility right now. So having a lot of them is not going to be good for us. And where else should we have some buildings? I think expanding this kind of city area might be good. So we have a lot of space down here. So I think I'm gonna do that. And then link up the road to like there. And how are they? They're good. We can also have one here that's just barely out of the range. If there's any spot in the territory where it's not in heat, then it doesn't have enough heat, which is really annoying. Let's put him there. This city's not gonna look quite as good as our main city, but it's got a lot more limitations, so you kind of expect it. Ow,
come on in.
What about? We have one of these shapes of doom that we like to do. Shape of doom. Yes, shape of doom. Let's have that connected like this, and that.
I can still improve that system. Just a little fine calibration.
And then if we have another one of these factories, like that, that should allow us to have more heat down here, which will be good.
You thought you just dropped by?
How about if we have that, and then we move this road over, which we can't do. Let's remove this road, and move it. And something that we've been doing over here in the Arctic, is we've had a lot of chain-linked roads. Everywhere.
Goods transport like facing delays. Cause, transporter shortage.
Oh, we're out of transporters. Someone's messaging me. I'll look at what that message is later. Let's just put it there. Okay, good. We have the stuff for that. And like, we went down by so many people. It's kind of annoying how that is. But that's just the annoying thing that we have to deal with. When you're in the IKEA flows. This kind of pattern is working, so maybe we can continue it a bit. Roads down here, and roads over here. Good. And I found that you can add like these extra modules, which I've been using a lot more here. I don't use them on the main island because they cost like special resources, which can only be acquired from missions and stuff, but we kind of need them here because resources are very hard to come by. We can probably upgrade some of these guys to scientists now. There we go. So now we'll get some more scientists, and that should help us with our ability to do stuff, I guess. This is a molybdenum mine, right? How are we doing on molybdenum? We still seem to be getting a good amount of molybdenum. Okay, we're producing as much as we're losing. So, we need more implants, I believe. So, let's get more drills up in here. Molybdenum drills.
Take it. I have complete confidence in you.
Thanks for having complete confidence in me, even though I didn't ask you to ask me to take anything. Man, this could fit well. I don't know. I don't really like how some of these buildings are like shaped. It's kind of annoying because you need to like maximize your circle inch. So what if we had a citizen here, and then one of these buildings there? Okay, good. We're getting a lot of neuro implants. That's what we need. Oh, okay, we need to move this back a bit,
city,
actually. Not that far. Like, there. And then you back. And there we go. That's better.
Come on in!
So, we could have some roads. Because roads make everything look stylish. Actually, do we have cars driving along these roads, or are they just empty? yeah. We have, like, snow trucks and stuff along these roads. They're not empty. I just thought they'd be empty. Have space there, so we can have this hut as well. Connected by road. Nice. And then I think we could upgrade all of these guys.
Yeah, we would you. Just keep going.
He wants me to help him with the mission. Okay, I think that's pretty good for what we've done here. What about getting that last scientist? How about we do that and then we'll go and
new blueprints ready for implementation.
Cargo delivered, and it's gonna get the second scientist. We have new blueprints. Pharma lab. Stimulants needed by my employees, okay. So we
please,
can probably have that
free.
Right here. That's a coral farm.
Attention.
Oh, it uses
under
coral.
Provision of specific consumer goods detected.
Yeah, I'm working on it. So we need this coral farm. So let's make another chain link, because that's what we're doing here. I don't really do that in the cities, but... And also, we have a thing over here where everything needs to be... So every important building needs to be surrounded on the left with a road. It's very strict building rights. Or shall I say, building lefts. Terrible joke. We need more transportation. And more money. I keep getting messaged. I don't want more messages. Now we're almost out of power. And we're out of credits. So let's go and do that mission then. And then I think I'll end it for this episode.
You will need to be careful. These people are shoot first, forget the questions.
And I was doing this mission, and then I left because I needed to go. But I don't think it's going to let us go back to where we were, which is going to be annoying. But I'll have a better idea about what to do for this runaround.
There you are. Not a minute too early. The Orbital Watch. They've brought in everything at their disposal. They know we have no means to defend ourselves, and still they threaten us with wave after wave of battleships. We are fully dependent on you for support here.
You wish you'd never set foot in our territory. The first wave will wash away the second.
So the advanced combat is a lot more difficult.
A question of security. You're collaborating.
Okay, we got to destroy some hunters.
Look, I got a job,
we
but it might
life,
get kind of violent,
life
you know.
Loads.
I'm aware the risk
and
is high.
And we have to attach damaged cruiser. Okay, I think we should be able to do that. None of those are like turn-in abilities, which I'm happy for because I like to keep my abilities. Where should we go first? Down
Roger.
Here. It's gonna get this missile barrage. So this is our command ship. It's a player vehicle. Oh, they're all just called player vehicle. Which one's my command ship?
Full speed ahead.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Roger.
And I don't really know if there's a way to get more ships, so. Probably gonna be stuck with this for most of the time. So, let's nuke these guys.
Nuclear missile.
On our way.
Ah, it's hidden. And I like to save our special points for
on
repair
our way.
Because there's no way to repair without our repair ship that we had at the start.
Underway.
I know that the music's loud, but I like the music loud.
On our way. Green to go.
He's ahead. Get the ship to the back. Get the ship to the back. Repair.
Running.
Emergency repair. That's kind of a mess. Still is a mess.
Battle stations.
Get in the battle stations.
Coordinates confirmed.
Okay, we survived. None of our guys died. That's what I like to hear. Get rid of these mines.
Coordinates confirmed.
And destroy the tower.
Affirmative.
And a thing that we have to do is we have to destroy these giant battleships.
Running.
Which...
Coordinates confirmed.
They're kind of difficult, considering that they're 7 times the size of our ships.
We are under
all
attack.
All of ours combined. Oh, there's a lot of ships. Vehicles.
Weapon systems online.
My ship's not coordinates confirmed. Much damage as we were doing last time. Oh, lifeboats. Let's get the lifeboats.
On our way.
Ah, we're under attack. Those buildings are really deadly.
Full speed ahead.
Not as deadly as our boats, though.
Green to go.
It's already damaged. We should take that out.
Full speed ahead.
Oh, get back, get back, get back. We may need to use repair.
Repair systems on.
Repair and support boats. Yeah.
Underway.
Support boats.
Roger.
Oh, there's one of the big boats. Can't take those guys out yet. We need to use a ton of special abilities on them. That's the way to get rid of them. So we have to go and pick up some more.
Coordinates confirmed.
So what do we need to do now? Destroy hunters. Collect lifeboats. And attach a damaged cruiser to our stuff. Let's take the damage. Oh, the Eradicator's coming. Support boats, go. Nukes, go. EM, go. Okay, I think we're gonna destroy that.
Roger. Ooh,
it dropped a ton of stuff for us. Yeah, I want that stuff. Dude, that's 4 missile rockets. That's more than the max. Nice. Maybe we should destroy these other eradicators.
Off you go.
That's a missile barrage of them.
How about a little fireworks?
Coordinates confirmed.
We're already max gun.
Self-repair. Running.
And now let's take out the rest of them.
All hands engage. Roger.
Whoa, enemies coming in. Damn. Yeah. Let's get small boats out of there. Small boats have a lot less health. Let's not use that yet.
Clear for action.
And the last one. Yes, okay.
Underway.
Once we use these abilities, we need to come back and get the rest of them.
Weapon systems online.
Let's repair a bit, and then collect the rest of these fuels and move on.
Copy that.
Let's not get engaged with all those other bits.
Affirmative.
Need to go and collect our loot first. Is that a lifeboat? No, that's a sea turret.
Roger.
Called some pals of ours.
Yeah, support boats. So you can see that these enemies are definitely a lot harder than they were before.
Clear for action. On our way.
You need to spend a lot more time worrying about your ships dying. Okay, good, they're attacking that.
Roger.
I hear a building turning. Oh no, there's another building. Nuke it, nuke it. Yeah. That worked. What about that?
Battle stations, they're attacking. Copy.
Move up. We can do some light repair work.
Fire systems online.
Now it's moving on here. Support fleet go!
All hands engage.
Yeah.
Weapon systems online. Coordinates confirmed.
So now, some support fleet, some rockets. Yeah.
Roger.
Yes, lots of that stuff.
You're under attack.
Destroy the big boat. Whoa, sending missile boats. Okay, repair.
Target acquired.
Okay, that's new. I never had missile boats to be sent on me yet.
Full speed ahead.
Destroy that.
Underway.
Yes, more petrochemicals.
Roger.
Let's head down here. And I guess we
don't
that.
Move.
Battle stations.
Should destroy
their attack.
Whoa. Okay, we need to deal with this. And repair.
Prepare. Running.
Good. I think we got this one. Go to the front, you can do it.
Roger.
Oh, no, you can't. Get back. Let the tiny boats deal with it.
Copy that.
There we go.
Target acquired.
So now I have maximum missile barrages.
Underway.
What about you? Can we hit you yet? Yes, we can.
How about new fireworks?
Copy that.
Nice. Let's do some healing so we can pick up these.
In progress.
Oh, we missed. We missed. Oh, that's annoying.
Affirmative.
I didn't see any more lifeboats. There's a piece of iridium over there that I want to get.
Full speed ahead.
I guess we just haven't found them yet. And the next destroyer is over here, so let's go and take that guy out. That'll probably finish the mission, but then we'll stay back.
Coordinates
pick up the
confirmed.
Secondary objectives.
Launching nuclear missile.
We have enough things just to take this guy out right now.
Launching nuclear missile. Called some pals of ours. Damage could have been much greater. You have my thanks. You are the most reliable ally we have against those madmen. I don't know.
Full speed ahead.
Yeah. Now it's gonna wreck some face. So we have some side quests to do.
Repair drones launched.
Let's make sure that we get those. So there's a damaged cruiser out there that we need to fix. We need to collect some lifeboats and we destroy more enemy boats. I don't know which one specifically the hunters, but I think we'll figure it out. This seemed kind of too easy. We need to go like hardcore mode.
Roger.
Still don't see any lifeboats. Oh, tower.
Affirmative.
Get back.
Torpedo.
Take out the tower.
Away.
Okay, more to get the tower.
Battle stations.
That didn't go as planned.
Full speed
that's
ahead.
That's fine, we didn't lose anyone.
Open fire.
Destroy the shipyard. Watch out, tiny boat.
Coordinates confirmed.
Tiny boat.
Green to go.
Deal with the larger boats first. And support fleet.
It's confirmed.
Waving them off.
On our way.
And let's deal with these guys.
Launching nuclear missile.
Yeah, those bigger boats need a. They need a bit more force than just the EM charge. Small boats. Whoa, that almost killed this guy.
Coordinates confirmed.
Get him out of there. I guess those must have been more missile boats. Those are deadly.
Roger.
We've got to remember to use our wake bomb earlier if we want to deal with those.
Taking care of the damages.
Coordinates confirmed.
What I don't like is, like, how little damage these boats seem to do. It's like, it seems like there's almost no reason to use the boats besides that they have unlimited uses.
Open fire.
That storage. We'll come back to these power ups. So we got some EM and some support boats.
Affirmative.
Sure, let's go and use both those abilities on this guy up here.
Here they come.
There we go.
Underway.
That ought to have things here for us.
Supports on the way.
Full speed ahead.
Now let's go back and pick up these power ups. They'll come back. Still don't see any lifeboats though. Which makes me think that we might have missed some.
Coordinates confirmed.
And I also haven't found the damaged cruiser.
Full speed ahead.
Pick up that missile and these bits of stuff.
On our way.
Anything else worth getting done here? Not really. There's a couple towers, but I don't think that we get anything from destroying those.
Affirmative.
There's some graphene that I want to collect. There's another support boat. Petrochemical storage, I want to get that. I don't see the lifeboats though. But it did say that there were only three lifeboats.
Underway.
Let's collect those.
We're
tiny
under
boats.
Fire.
Are those the missile boats?
Roger.
No, those didn't ram into us. Still kind of don't know about these
missiles. Nuclear missile. Fire.
Copy that.
And that's my favorite ability.
Coordinates confirmed.
Actually, I might want to destroy that tower because it might give us resources. Anything else worth noting? Oh, lifeboats. That's worth noting. And support boats coming up. Yep. Is that a damaged? Yes, that is. Let's get rid of those guys, shall we?
Talk about dropping the hammer.
That ought to have dealt with it.
Requirements for new achievement fulfilled.
I got a new achievement.
All hands engage.
Let's see what this tower.
On our way. Copy that.
Is that storage? Yes, it is. Iridium storage. Best kind of storage, besides petrochemicals. Well, actually, iridium might be better for us.
Roger.
We took some damage. Let's go get together.
Cells repair. Running.
And then let's nuke this.
Nuclear missile. Fire.
Yes, that's how you nuke it.
Full speed ahead.
Some support fleet, some graphene. Lovely. Get rid of those mines.
Full speed ahead.
Yeah, let's get rid of this guy.
Nuclear missile.
Coordinates confirmed.
We're still pretty OP. Harder difficulty or not, we're OP. I can destroy those mines.
Copy that.
Oh well. Hey, they're repairing. It's not fair.
Underway.
Well, I guess it is fair. It's just we don't have repair abilities.
Roger. Fire.
Walking in. Why are they just... our support boats can just pass over the mines. That's a thing.
Full speed ahead.
Yeah, it's gonna collect this stuff. We'll come back up for that once we got this. Getting down in here, right? Yeah. Just that stuff. Could kill these boats, but I'm not too worried about
that. Copy that. Coordinates confirmed.
We're just gonna let this damaged cruiser follow us till we're done.
Underway.
EM pulse.
Affirmative.
Destroy the big boat. Goodbye, big boat.
All hands engage.
Oh no, this is another one of these storage houses. Boat, boat creator facilities. Neither of which were the right word to use for it. Shipyard. These things are more deadly than just like big boats that we have to deal with. Not as deadly as the like mini boat missiles, but still pretty deadly.
Coordinates confirmed.
And I wonder what happens if we do lose one of these ships. Is it just like for this mission we don't have them anymore? Or is it permanent? Because we seem to keep the same ships.
Affirmative.
What else is worth getting? There's some stuff
underway
here. Petrochemicals. And petrochemical storage, so that's worth getting. There are more petrochemicals down here, so let's just sweep this right side then. And we'll wrap back around to wherever else we need to go. Whoa, don't go too far in there yet. Wait for the big boat to get here. Now it's fire upon.
Nuclear missile. Fire.
Okay, there we go. This may be harder to do.
Copy that.
That does it. Shield go.
Energy shields. Active.
Oh, we missed. We missed on that boat again. That's just unlucky today. Ooh, he's getting a missile there. Jeez, these missiles.
Get back.
We got a missile rush. Well,
coordinates confirmed.
It was a missile ship, and it gave us a missile barrage, yeah.
Underway.
I'm sure everyone got that, and I didn't have to mention it, but... you know, sorry. Or they probably, if they didn't get that, they probably didn't get it still.
Open fire.
Explaining it to them.
Full speed ahead.
Graphene storage.
Weapon systems,
yes,
online.
Terrible.
Self repair. Running.
Kind of running low on special abilities now, but okay. Good.
Coordinates confirmed.
So these are missile ships then. Bomb drones.
Launching.
Goodbye to you.
Nuclear missile.
Full speed ahead.
I don't deal with bomb drones. I only deal with pirates. Businessmen. Is tiny boat? No, there he is.
Affirmative.
And after this, I think we're mostly done.
Nuclear missile. Fire.
What? Okay, well, we can hit them and they can hit us, so that's good enough, at least. That's pretty cool how our command ship can hit one of them and then
open
them.
Fire.
That destroys them all.
Nuclear missile. Fire.
Nuclear missile.
Underway.
But now we're completely out of special abilities.
Affirmative.
So let's hope that we're not ambushed. Is that gonna happen annoyingly?
Full speed ahead.
Like ships will just pop out from beneath you. Okay, where's this quest? Here you are. Let's go and drop him off. Make sure to take this route. And I'll scan for some more resources. Nothing really valuable there. It's graphene storage, but I think we're pretty good on that. Nothing to go all the way across the map for. None of this stuff's really worth going all the way across the map for.
Underway.
Let's just go and turn in this, and let's get out of here. Turn in the damaged ship boat thing, cruiser.
If you hadn't stepped in, it would have been disastrous.
Yay, we help people. Now let's get out of here. Yes. Leave mission.
You are the most reliable ally we have against those madmen. I don't know why I didn't realize that earlier.
Yay. We got 204 more iridium that I think adds on to this amount here. Maybe not. Maybe yes. Well, either way, this has been Beard of Lizzie playing Anno 2205. I'm probably still going to record, but this is probably it for this episode. And yeah, hopefully this doesn't get deleted like the other ones seem to have. Goodbye!